leaders of tomorrow, your neighborhood and society by electing the leaders of today.
Can interpret the different tone come from there.
I made my mark and I'm so happy to choose who I want to.
2011 municipal elections. Make your mark.
This is who we are.
This is who we are.
This is your opportunity. Get up and better it. It's for the 2011 municipal elections. Go and cast your vote. It's not a question.
This week in South Africa, it is the local government elections, and crazy, just people going nuts over political parties and policies and all that jazz, you know, the democratic process and all that jazz. So I thought to myself, you know, I think I'm going to do some activism this week. You know, it's a good time, you know, people are voicing their opinions and a lot of people are ready for some discussions on how to change the country, how to change the world, you know. And, you know, the people of this country, you know, they fought for freedom, they died for freedom. But I think somewhere along the line, they got ripped off.
You need to understand that, It change doesn't happen overnight.
Mm-hmm.
And had we stayed the way we were before, we would be further away from change than we are now.
Yeah, listen, I do not oppose.
Yes,
you
yes.
know the fact that we are away from apartheid.
I'm
thank God that we are away from that because
yeah, no,
there's a lot of good people that I know now that would have never been exposed to if we still had that system.
Yeah.
I mean. And still today, I mean, racism is an ugly thing.
Yeah, sure.
But, you know, I appreciate for the fact that the ANC was, you know, part of the guys who brought the liberation, but a lot of other people were also sitting here in different political parties were also part of the struggle. So we could put that out of the way, that out of the credentials, okay?
Yeah, no, for sure. We leave the apartheid thing behind.
Okay. I'm gonna tell them all about this. I don't know who I'm gonna vote for today. So you guys are, I'm gonna give every one of you a free and equal chance because I don't think everybody gets a free and equal chance on television. So I'm one guy. I'm gonna see if you guys can swing my vote. Okay, cool. I'm gonna walk to the other stations now. Hey guys. I just wanna let you guys know, I'm an undecided voter. Okay, I don't have a political party yet. Okay, so I'm gonna go from station to station and see if you guys, any one of these political parties down here can get my vote. I'm offering my vote up for free, for grabs, for everyone. But I want to see which one of you guys can convince me to vote for you. Okay, I'm dead serious about this. Okay, that's why I brought the video camera. Are you guys happy with that? I'm gonna grill you with questions. I'm gonna grill you. This is not gonna be easy. I'm not giving my vote up lightly. So, but I'm gonna give everybody equal opportunity.
Okay, that's a DFL. Whoa, what a white election.
Good morning, I represent the DA,
Nationale Party.
The South African Progressive Civic Organization.
Yes.
The Wheel and the Spear.
Oh, the Wheel and the Spear.
That's ANC.
Is 'n klomp mense en hulle wil hê jy moet vir hulle stem.
Mm-hmm.
Maar hulle moet vir jou kan bewys hoe dat jy vir hulle kan stem.
Okay.
Maar nou nie een dat ek jou sê nie een het al ooit 'n fucking huis in Wellington gebou nie man. Sê dit van hulle moet dit vir my kan bewys, maar nie een van hulle nie. Maar die groot partye, hulle sê dit. Hulle gaat vir jou dit doen, hulle gaat die, hulle geef jou die fucking, huis met die fucking zwembad gaat op jou gee.
Listen, you said about, okay fine, so the first policy you guys have is no promises. No. Okay. No promises.
Promises.
No promises ever. Okay, no guarantees.
There will be guarantees, yeah.
And if you would like to know why the DA would be a good party to cast your vote for, the DA has a very dynamic track record of delivering services to all.
So they made a lot of promises already.
Okay.
Say for example, like the ANC.
Uh-huh.
They said maybe there's too many colors in the Western Cape.
Uh-huh.
You see? They want to move the colors maybe to Mpumalanga or into the sea or anything. Just there's too many of them.
Mm-hmm.
All organizations that believe in a better life for man, there are no Negro problems or Polish problems or Jewish problems or Greek problems or women's problems. They're human problems.
But with that being said, you know, I think people are less likely to trust right now. They don't really want to trust another party right now because they feel that what the ANC has done is working so far. And if they now change it, they're scared of change.
The tyranny of incompetence.
Why are you going to vote for them?
Because their manifesto is easy and affordable.
Easy and affordable?
Yes.
Likes the good life, designer labels and flashy cars. Here, a Guess cap, a Louis Vuitton bag, and a 750,000 rand top of the range Land Rover, something most 28-year-olds only dream of. And of course, an upmarket Santon home comes with a hefty price tag.
That's nothing.
It is. Most people, they don't even own a house.
Yes, but that's nothing in the bigger scheme of things.
Mm.
It's nothing. I'm not even rich.
A rich working class person?
Yeah. It's an advanced detachment of the working class.
Okay.
In terms of accumulation of wealth.
Confused? Join the club.
Hmm? Do you see yourself now as the poor or the rich?
I'm the poor.